you just tell me what's going on?
Well, the preliminary scans are good. The cerebral edema has abated, and his vitals are excellent.
Why don't you live happier?
Well, the site of the injection is so very delicate and very difficult to reach.
Yeah, but Patrick said that it went well.
Sam Patrick had just lost his wife.
Yeah, I know, and he thinks that Robin died because of Jason. I mean, is there any way that you think he could have botched the surgery on purpose?
Now, I know that Patrick wouldn't do anything to deliberately hurt Jason in that OR. I just meant that I don't think his frame of mind is clear to give a post-op assessment.
So, wait a minute, so you're saying that he said that everything was okay, but he could be wrong?
Well, Robin managed to synthesize that formula just hours before the surgery. And on paper, the solution looked perfect.
Perfect? But what? It might not work on Jason?
I don't know, Sam. Look, as I said before, his vitals are good, he's responding well. We'll just have to wait and see.
Okay. I mean, so what do you think? When Jason wakes up, he probably shouldn't be exposed to anything painful or upsetting,
right? I think keeping him calm is to his interest.
Okay, so I probably shouldn't tell him about Robin.
No, you did exactly the right thing by not mentioning Robin to him before the surgery.
Okay, I don't want him to relapse.
Neither do I. And I don't think Jason should know about Robin until Patrick says it's all right.
Hey, did they say when he was gonna wake up? No, not for a while. You should probably go.
Well, I just wanted to sit with him. You know, I came as soon as I heard about Robin.
You need to go now. Is he okay? Did the drug Robin make for him work?
We don't know yet. Patrick pulled off an incredibly dangerous procedure.
Before or after?
If you want to talk about this, we can go out into the hall, Carly.
What the hell happened, Sam?
So far, everything looks good. The doctors are dealing with a lot of variables. We're not going to know for quite some time.
So all we can do is wait?
Oh, no, you are not going to wait anywhere near him. I'm not going to risk you upsetting him.
What are you talking about? I'm here to support Jason.
Well, then why don't you put him first for once instead of dumping all your problems on him again, like you did before the last surgery? Coming in here, getting him all upset over Michael 2 minutes before he got his head cut open.
That's not what happened, and Jason was fine with
it. I was not fine with it, Carly. I'm not gonna let you pull this crap again.
Wow. Did you forget what happened in Hawaii? You are so incredibly insecure. You have no idea what's going on. I'm here for Jason. He needs me. I'm his friend.
There is too much at stake, and I will act in Jason's best interest. You will either leave under your own power, or I will have security throw you out.
You know, Jason would want me here. He has to be devastated about Robin.
He doesn't know.
What?
I haven't told him about Robin, and I will not tell him until I think it's okay.
That is the stupidest thing I've ever heard. Do you know the history between Jason and Robin? How the hell could you not tell him?
Because Jason's condition was getting worse. Any stress would have triggered a fatal seizure. So I made the decision as his wife not to tell him about Robin before the procedure.
Okay, I get why you didn't tell him before, but as soon as he wakes up, you're gonna have to tell
him. No, not until the doctors tell me it's okay.
Sam, do you hear yourself? Do you even know the man that you're married to? Jason hates being handled. He hates being told what he cannot and can't do. I'm telling him as soon as he wakes up.
No, you are not. This is exactly why I am not letting you back in there to see him.
So you're just gonna lie to his face?
I'm gonna protect him until I think he's safe. Monica agrees with me.
Monica? Oh, gosh, yeah, Monica. We all know how well she understands Jason. How about not at all? Sam, Jason loves you. Don't screw this up. He needs to know he will never forgive you for not telling him.
I don't care, Carly. What? So I would rather have Jason pissed and alive than dead.
And Jason would rather die than being treated like some incompetent who can't manage his own life.
I don't know why you can't seem to wrap your selfish little brain around this. I get to make the decisions, not you.
You don't know
if you
him.
Think you're going to go in there and shoot your mouth off, you're going to wind up killing him. It's not going to happen.
You can't stop me from seeing.
I can stop you. I am his wife now, Carly. I have rights. And if you think you're going to go anywhere near him, you're insane.
You try and stop me.
I will notify the hospital that you are banned from his room. And I will post security outside his door if I have to.
You can put security anywhere you want, but I will make sure Jason gets what he needs.
Please understand. I couldn't tell you. We can't lose you.